if we see the suspect being removed. But, you know, Phil Budd, when you hear 16, let's just watch this video for a second before we discuss this horrific death toll. 16 confirmed dead now, according to the latest information Shimon Prepopez, our crime and justice reporter, is getting. But let's watch this picture, all of us, and let's pause for a moment. All right, you see the local authorities, they're putting gloves on. They're about to open the door, and they're going to take the suspect out. Tom Fuentes, this is a sensitive moment right now. They got to do this carefully.
Well, they don't want him to be injured in the process of doing this.
Like he's got a hospital gown on.
Right, and they might put gloves on, not knowing if he has some disease or something that would be infectious for the police officers handling him at the deck. Physically have to touch him. So.